I try to cut this from the actual YouTube video part. But, and this is going to be my attempt at playing Ashes of Ariandel. Been waiting to play it. I haven't even attempted it, mostly because for some reason I lost access to one of my higher level characters, but we will see what happens with this one. I've already completed all the bosses for the main game, so I don't have to worry about trying to do any of that. All I have to do is play the DLCs, and we'll be getting right to where I need to be. But still need to get this set up. Bear with me as I get this whole thing set up. Want to turn down most of that stuff. The last time I attempted this, I ended up leaving all that at the settings it does for normal gameplay, and the entire time I was getting drowned out by just the battle sounds that you get. It was pretty annoying. So for those watching, the character itself is just a quality build. Not done yet. Soul level's 85, so I'm not even to the meta yet. But hopefully after Ariandel, I will be. And when I go into the Ring City, should be pretty solid level to not get destroyed. It's not a blind playthrough. Far too late for that. I have watched. Way too many videos.
You've the same scent than you.
Just about Dark Souls DLCs. I held out for as long as I could, and I couldn't do it. There was no way.
Now, Ashen One.
I had to watch them.
I need you to a proper flame. If you truly
mostly
are
just watching
ash,
that.
Then it must be fire that you
watch
see.
Watch this and seen this stuff.
Thank you.
This is also, if you haven't gone
just
to
a moment, then.
this is how you get there, by going to the cleansing chapel outside of the
painting of Ariandel.
And talking
well,
to the Gale.
Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
It doesn't seem like a good idea. Old man hands you a bloody rag and tells you to touch it.
And then the ashes were too.
Watch a lot of videos watching people just raging about fighting against Frida. I'm not gonna say that I think I'm gonna win, because I can guarantee that that's going to be the majority of my playthrough, is dying repeatedly to Frida. But you always watch those videos and think, man, I could take that. I could do that. There's no way I'd lose that many times. Then you get there and your thumbs are like little sausages that just can't handle the gameplay. He just seems so comfy there.
Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn. The cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along the sweetly rotting bed.
You go ahead, you do your thing right there, and I'm going to leave you to it. I'm going to go up here and do some other stuff. Man. When I, on a previous character, I tried to come out here thinking, it'll be alright. I'm like level 50, I can handle whatever's out here. I took 10 steps and immediately died. It was just a horrible experience overall. So hopefully this time, these guys won't... Oh yeah. Oh, that's... Well, that's much better. Huh. For anyone wondering, I'm wearing mostly the Dragon Slayer armor and the Dragon Slayer spear +4. But I'm using the Sunset Helm because I absolutely hate the Dragon Slayer Helm. Yep. I don't like Ornstein's face. And that's alright. That fall is gorgeous. A lot of fire. I should two-hand this thing. It's gonna take me a minute to even get close to being able to play this game while talking again, because I was bad at it to begin with. So, trying to do it, I can't. It has got to be one of the hardest things I was trying to do when I was doing the last videos I had done. They are not available to be seen, which is probably a good thing for everybody else, because they were terrible. Hopefully these turn out better than the last ones, seeing as I have changed the way I'm handling this, but it was just bad. I couldn't talk at all or play, so I'm giving it a much better attempt this time. These guys with the torches, I want the torch. I know that you can get it. I want it. I want it so bad. Damn. I'm using the Leo ring for some reason. but I can't for the life of me remember why. Oh man, that's heavy. Looks like I need to change a little bit of this up, don't I? That's fine. I'm not looking to make an optimized build or, you know, get a full set of armor that's, you know, top tier, ready to go. I'm just looking to make the character work. I like the spear. I like most of the Dragon Slayer set. But I'm not gonna, you know, push it to try and make it work. I'm gonna do just enough with it to make sure that I can, you know, take a hit or two. I'm not looking to, you know, tank through a boss fight. In fact, I don't even have Havel's set yet. For some reason, I couldn't find him. I need to look that up or something, because I was just wandering around aimlessly around the Archdragon Peak, just trying to figure out where Havel even was. So I know he's by some Archdragon's corpse, but... Oh. Well, shit. Okay. That was cool. I mean, I suppose you could kind of say this is almost a blind playthrough, because I've only seen, like, the boss fights, like, maybe a couple of points throughout the DLC, but not anything, like, super particular. Like, I'm gonna fall for every little thing, almost guaranteed. Wolves howling doesn't bode well, I think. Ooh. Nope. Oh, man. Okay, that's one. Nope. Sooner or later, the howling, I knew that was going to go bad. I can't fight the dogs in the main game, so I don't know what they think I'm going to do about these wolves. Probably would have been better for me to use anything but a spear, but I really like the spear. What I should do is go back and get the partisan.
My
and
friend? Oh, no.
That's creepy. Oh man, I'm either gonna fight all these followers again. Yep. There's so many of them. Did feel like there was that many the last time I ran through there. I'm gonna go this way and just kind of avoid them. There's that bug again. So where is that ledge? I feel like as long as I keep... I was using the Oranthi Ring and the Grass Crush Shield for a while. Just trying to keep my stamina high, because I was running out of stamina a lot. They just are getting, seem like they're getting tougher. No, there's still one through one. Yeah. Lightning spear. Will I? It's part of the reason why I like this spear so much, is it just shoots lightning bolts. Yeah, I could probably use something better, but... Ooh. Helmet and boots. Is the helmet better than the one I've got? Nope. Ew. I actually like the sunset helmet. They're set. Easier for me just not to fight the wolves. Okay. These wolves, I can hear them, but I know they're not right on top of me, which, I mean, that's good. More salt. What the fuck? What the fuck? Big motherfuckers. Yeah. Oh, wow. And it's really strong. Running is going to be the option here. Though I don't know to where I'm going to run. Whoa. Okay. You. Yeah? Where should the big one fall off the cliff? I think a big one can fall off the cliff. Probably not good for me. These trees moving? Yep, those trees are moving. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Yeah, at least the wolf didn't follow me up here. It's a bonus. Oh, but I died, so it's not. Oh, fuck. I guess I'm just gonna have to use something that I know is a little stronger. Yay! Can I carry a shield? So I can carry a shield, I want to. Not one that I think I need. If I was gonna carry a shield, I wanted to carry either the grass crest shield or the sunset shield for aesthetic reasons. Guys want it pretty bad, apparently. Fucking spear guys. I guess being 30 levels didn't make much of a difference, because I'm still dying just as much as I was before. And the same guys. I'd have just run past them. I doubt they'll follow me down where the wolves are. I don't even know if where the wolves are is where I'm supposed to even go. It's even worse. You just find out where to go and then go, because the wolves are killing me. I just don't feel it. So yeah, this must be the way to go then. Because that's where this big wolf is. Thank you. Okay. Huh. I didn't have to kill it the whole way, I just had to kill it a little bit. Well, that's nice, I suppose. Oh, wow, hey. He's got a... He's kind of big. He's not got a spear. I like his shield, though. Oh, hello. He's a lot closer to me than I... Oh! Get a lot closer to me than I expected you to. But everyone's weak in their butt. Yep, go ahead and sit down now. Well, at least I figured out where to go. That's the important part. Is this another one of those moving trees? Yeah. I feel like those should drop something. Like anything. I don't care what, really. Man, this place is weird looking. Is this supposed to be like, Oh no, that's not good. That's good. That's damn, that's bad. That's real bad. Oh, that's real bad. Oh man, yeah, no, that's bad. That's bad news bears right there. Man, who designed that? Who made that dude? I should have expected the great bow, but you know, when you see a tower in the distance, there's always a great bow. If it seems like it's anywhere close enough, then it's just far. It's just gonna hit you.
Just realized that my microphone was not set to my headset, so I don't know if anyone even heard, could he understand me that entire time. Half hour into this stream. Great start. Well, I'm pretty sure that the microphone for the camera is strong enough to hear me, but if you didn't, I'll check it on the YouTube video and I don't know. Maybe I'll just put it up and just chalk this one up as a learning experience then. I don't do a lot of streaming, so you know, maybe I can get away with a couple of bad videos. It's not like I'm trying to, you know, make a career of this or nothing. I'm just trying to play for fun. Eventually I might even get enough followers and subscribers to actually watch the chat bar and talk to people about cool things like video games that we enjoy. Who knows? That's the goal. I just want to talk to people. Excuse you. hit the button. Her other one is shield. Okay, this is just not going my way. But if I can just get you back here, buddy. From those stupid ass archers. Like, I've been trying to get my number. I need to get more embers, is kind of the big problem that I'm having. I run out of them so quickly. They just disappear. Like, I just can't keep them long enough. Ooh, hello. Damn it. Nameless King just, he was awful. I'm glad I didn't record that because it was just awful. I couldn't do a thing to him. It just seemed like every attempt at fighting that guy was just an effort in futility. It was just horrible. But eventually, I was able to summon in a player to help me out for a bit. I felt terrible for him because the poor fellow, he helped me all the way to the very end of the boss fight, got hit by a stray spear swipe, and at the very end of it, I killed him, finished off the Nameless King, and he was already gone. Didn't even get the participation souls for it. I hate it when that happens too, because he really was trying for it. Like, he was doing a great job at helping. You know, you always want the people that are helping you to get something nice out of it too, because they don't have to help you. They put their summon sign down just in case, and to get a little extra souls on their own. And why did they follow me this far? Why are you here? Oh my god. They would follow me all the way up here. That hammer. That's great. Yeah, you come down here and fight me. I'm not very good at this game. I like it. It's a fun game to me. I'm not good at it. I haven't fought any of these enemies before. I know none of their timings or any of their attacks. Makes me feel like I should have used better weapons. Like I should have gone for a different build, or maybe. I mean, I have no idea. All I know is what I'm doing now doesn't appear to be working so great. Come on. I fucking hate wolves. The lunging they do is just the worst. It always gets them just out of range for any attacks. Just want to get to that tower and get those bows off. I can't do this with them shooting arrows at me too. Like, that's really the problem here. I can probably handle the guys with the hammers. I can handle these axe guys. I can't handle the bows. They're just, it's just free attacks for them, basically. And whenever you give an opponent a free attack, you're not gonna win that fight. You might not think that whatever attack they were getting was that big, but every attack is that big. Like, they will kill me over time. That's why I have to beat them when they're not getting, when I'm not getting shot at. Secondary explosion. Okay. That's one guy. Where was the other guy with the hammer? Coming out there. I'm not coming over there. You come to me, or we're not fighting. You figure it out. Come on. All right then. Then I'm moving on. I'm not gonna stand here and get shot at by these bows all day. I can get past. Yay. Here's the guy. Come on. Come on, big fella. Why don't you try to plunging attack me? Yeah. For them to drop their shield. That'd be cool. Hey, Titan. That is the only way I'm gonna deal with these guys, just backstabbing to death. Yeah, an oak shield, cool. That's what I wanted. Yeah, Titanite lizards. Man, I'm getting all kinds of good stuff now. The reward for shutting off that bow. Get the stuff. Can I go up further? Is there another bow? I feel like there was supposed to be another bow. Huh. You get over there. There's a ladder. Is there a way to get over there? Try and jump, I guess. Almost. I bet it's possible. Yeah. Hey, I got the axe now too. Man, everything's coming up Milhouse. I like collecting the new items. That's nice. You know, you pick up enough, you know, long swords and Karthus curved swords, and you're just like, meh. You just kinda get tired of it. It's nice to see something new. Ooh. Some new ashes, too. Man. This tower was just full of goodies, wasn't it? Really high up. Not really, not one to usually get vertigo from video games, but that was a little disorienting. But, you know, make the best of what we got. I assume that I can use the stairs to go down, even though they're a little crumbly down here. I assume they won't be a problem. Yeah, good. Alright, now I can try and make my way around a little further, maybe. Let's see. It's over here. Certain death. Okay. This is a really... Oh... No! No, go away! No! I don't want to do this again! Ah. can't even do this on your own. Really? Is that how this works? Fucking stupid ass fucking wolf. This may not be a stream for young children due to explicit language. Though I think you already know that from clicking onto a Dark Souls video. Man. Why do they gotta fight that wolf twice? I know that it's a boss. I knew you had to fight it once. I didn't know you fought it twice. Like, if it was just the once, you know, that'd be cool. Two times it's starting to get it just seems like they're trying to piss me off. Ember just to get the health to fight off just that guy. I'm guessing the bow comes back too. Fight this wolf. I just don't. Yep, and the bow comes back. If it'll come down here or not. Was I supposed to land on that ledge, or was I supposed to go all the way to the bottom? Well, must have been there. Must have had to land on the ledge. Knives. I like firebombs. I feel like that should have been harder, but... Take a drink. Thank you. Fucking drink your juice. Chop the trees down. They're mean and angry trees that don't like you. Oh wow, I hate... They're really cool. And these are some really neat looking enemies, but... I'm not a fan of dying repeatedly. And I'm not a fan of being set on fire either, so I tend to not like those particular things. Getting the feeling on it, I don't even need to be up here. upsides and downsides, you know. You live in an apartment complex, you get free artwork. Well, I guess it's not completely free, you do pay rent and everything. But you get your artwork done for not you doing it, which is great. Bad thing? You never get to choose when they do it. They get to choose when to do it. They always pick the worst time. Oh, hey. There's a bonfire down there, isn't there? Thank you. Why do I feel like I'm gonna die, though, if I go down in here? Oh, nope. Fear's unfounded. Alright. Rope bridge. Man. That's some good stuff. That's good stuff. That seems like a long fall. Oh, well, there's a ladder here. Well, that's not fun. Why'd I jump then? Glad those bugs don't take a lot to die. Really? A shriving stone? That's treasure? What items would I eat? What infusion could I even put onto an item that I felt was treasure, was worth enough to remove? Like, you know what I mean? To remove the infusion to put a new one on. There's no item, or no infusion that I can think of that I would ever do that for. What's this do? Easier to be detected by enemies. Well, these are just the best rings. Twilight dark. I haven't looked. Man. I wonder if this bridge breaks. Bet it does. These nasty ass Corvians. This nasty ass motherfucker here.
Well, you look to be unkindled.
He sounds like a robot.
No bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the painting. Oh, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully.
What is it, buddy? What is it? Aww. Little puppy dog. You get to be in the video, too. Trim your claws. Can I help you? Ow. Ow. Okay, buddy. Ow.
What's keeping you? Go on. Right inside. Show respect. And let Lady Frieda speak to you.
Yeah, sure.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frida. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world. But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, the bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee,
you know,
nonetheless.
What she just said, I presume it visible to thee. Now, maybe it's just flourish, but can only undead see the bonfires? Is it not something humans can see? I mean, bonfires are in the weirdest places. Like, who put that there? I need to talk to some kind of video game theorist or something. Get MatPat from YouTube or something on that. But, like, why is this here? Who put this here? Where do all the coiled swords come from? Who makes them? Why are they in there? Are they part of it? I don't know. I want to know. Someone needs to figure that out.
There ours is a chance encounter, to be sure. But perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this. Now, thou'st a place. Now, thou'st a place in.
Yeah, okay, sure. No. Not leaving. I'm not gonna go anywhere. You're gonna have to fight me. I'm actually really looking forward to her boss fight. I've wanted to get a chance to take her on for a while, but I'm always just so far behind. It took forever to get back up here. My other character was like way higher level, but I wasn't about to use that. Biggest issue is, you know, back when the boss souls exploit was a thing, you know, I was able to cheat him up there really high, really quick, but it's no fun that way. It's only fun if you actually put the effort in. Hey. Oh. So, obviously there has to be another way to go. This can't be the only way.
Lady Frida has been tarry no longer and be gone. There is one thing you should inside the cold painting. Curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole.
Really like his armor set, so when I get it, that's probably what I'm gonna wear. It's a really nice armor set, I mean. Go down. So I've seen a lot of these in the Ringed City too. be like this, climbing on the ropes thing. Another helmet. Seen that coming. Man. I mean, at least I'm making distance this time. Making some good distance. Found Frida. It only took me an hour to get through the first, like, tiny section of this DLC. Gunner. I hear you, buddy. You're cute, I know. I'm not gonna let you eat the gardener. They would not let those guys with the great bows be a thing. I get it. I really do. Putting a great bow over on the corner is a great way to really make the task a little more daunting. Which, if it was just walking across these tree branches, yeah, that's not very difficult. Anyone can walk along tree branches. But, you know, problem is that because it's just the tree branches. Uh-oh. I can get you. Uh-oh. I should have been more careful. I'm not dead yet. Fire around here, and I know there is. There it is. Well, I think for today that this is going to end my video. I'm going to go ahead and sign off and leave that boss fight, which I know that that's the champion's grave tender, for the next video. We'll start it up back up there. But until then, I'm the Erstwhile. Thanks for tuning in or watching on YouTube, and I'll see you again in the next video.